Okay. ChatGPT, it's artificial intelligence. It is a computer program to give you something you want to understand. So, if you press the buttons in the keyboard to witness a crucifixion, well, the ChatGPT would have to do it because you press the buttons into whose computer?